here. Dry ice blocks. There's some magnesium turnings that are placed inside those blocks. So we have actually now our own safety glasses. Okay.
They do. I don't.
All right. And I'm gonna lick this magnesium, and then Daniel is gonna cover it with a block of dry ice. Okay, and then we'll see how things are going. So what we see here is the product. Okay, so it's still hot. The black part is the graphite produced, so the carbon in the graphite form. That's also some of the smoke that was generated, some soot. The white stuff is the magnesium oxide. There's a lot of carbon graphite, but there is also some white magnesium oxide that remains.